Hi, my name's Jeffrey, and today I'd like to share with you my analog synthesizer. I found this schematic in a Make magazine, which I've been thoroughly enjoying. It's a pretty simple circuit using a 555 timer, and the frequency is controlled by a photoresistor. Now, I followed it more or less exactly. Had to improvise for a few of the resistors. However, it still works. And the voltage, instead of being 6 volts from batteries, I hacked together a USB port. So it is 5 volts coming straight off my computer. And there we go. And the frequency changes depending on the light source. So bring the lamp closer, we get a higher frequency. And if I wave my hand in front of it, so this is the first time I've made this. I'm gonna modify it eventually and just try to get more into creating these little circuits, and I hope to post more videos. Until next time.